I think one or two games, if I'm being honest, if you lose five goals in a semi-final, do you deserve to go to a final? But I was happy with the second 45. Yeah, we dragged ourselves back into the game that probably nobody at the time thought we could do. And when we did get the second goal, if I'm going to be honest, I thought we then were going to have enough to go and get a third goal. But we've conceded the day again, a couple of bad goals again. And that's really what's killed us, not just today, no last week, this season.
Bad goals, but bad times as well.
That's right. You know,
first one gave
Musselburgh. I think it was Musselburgh's first real, and it was a point of the park as such. So they've got a goal at a good time, it kind of deflates us. And at half time, that's what I said to the players at half time. I says, as long as everybody goes out and gives it everything they've got, I can't ask for more than that. But we still at half time stated we still believed we could get ourselves back into this tie. And we did that. And at that stage, you're then, as I say, I felt I was confident we could have went and added to it. But it wasn't to be, as I say, that. Musselburgh, as I say, over the two games, you've conceded five goals. So I can only wish Musselburgh all the very best and hope we go in and try and win the score.
What's the mood in the dressing room? Frustration? Depression?
You could drop a pin, you would hear it drop, Mark. Because I think everybody realises now what an opportunity that was to progress to a Junior Cup final. I could genuinely see there is people in there hurting. As I said, there's not a lot of talking. The mood's very down, but we kind of feel sorry for ourselves, Martin. And now it'll be a test of character to see really what we're made of, because we've still got very important games to come up.
It's two tough games in the week ahead.
That's Wednesday night. So again, you need to in these times drag yourself up, and it's gone. You can't change it. Starting from tomorrow, you need to look forward again. You need to bonny rig during the week, a cup tie, massive. And then, as you say, the league game on Saturday, Newton Grange, so difficult games. All I ask of the players is see that second 45 minutes, the effort and commitment we had there. See if we get that for now at the end of the season, you wouldn't have a problem.